Shaolin Temple USA. And they're gonna finish with a little Qigong. Shaolin's Eight Brocades Qigong. Said to have been created by Yue Fei during the Song Dynasty, part of Shaolin training. Increase your martial art power and energy. Again, before you can talk about martial arts, one has to have good health. So these arts bases will develop good health. Continue, it will also lead to martial arts skill. Skill, not so much for fighting, but for developing concentration, confidence, learning to cooperate and respect each other. All a very important part of Chinese martial arts. We call this Wu De, the art of martial chivalry, martial ethics. And of course, Shaolin Temple, a great example of the practice of martial ethics. Chinese martial arts, not just for the purpose of combat, but part of Chinese culture, philosophy, health practices. It's a very simple Qigong exercise. Help you to adjust your spleen, stomach, and hip, and liver qi.